I'm Scott McDonald. I'm the CEO of a company called the Pacific Carbon Trust.
Great. Can you tell me a little bit about what the mandate is of the Carbon Trust?
So our company is a new Crown Corporation established just a little over a year ago with a two-part mandate. Our first part is to ensure that the provincial government, the broader public sector, is carbon neutral. So that means the starting
the provincial government in British Columbia.
The provincial government in British Columbia is carbon neutral. It's a pretty bold statement. And that means that the entire public service, every ministry, every government office, every school in the province, every hospital, every Crown Corporation, every university, every college, starting January 1st, 2010, is carbon neutral.
Wow, that's fantastic.
And so government has said, we want to be a leader in this space, and we want to ensure that all carbon neutral, and they've created this company, Pacific Carbon Trust, to go out and buy offsets within British Columbia to meet the mandate of their carbon neutrality. So that's the first part of our company's mission and goal is to fulfill that need and the highest quality offsets you can provide to the public service.
Okay.
The second part of our mandate is interesting, and it's really a much more of an economic development mandate. And this mandate is one where we're trying to make strategic investments inside of British Columbia in interesting emission reduction projects that lower the overall emission profile of BC. At the same time, growing our clean tech economy, providing incentives for people to make the right kind of business decisions that result in lower emissions.
Right. So okay, can you tell me some specifics of some of the projects that you might invest in?
Yeah, so we're looking at a full range, a broad portfolio of investments. Up to now, we anticipate our demand for the public sector is 1 million tons a year. And to put that in perspective, the buy that we'll be doing inside of British Columbia will be one of the top 5 or 6 companies buying offsets in all of North America. So it's a sizable buy.
Wow.
So our portfolio will have to be diversified. We're looking at a whole number of fuel switching projects, often switching from obviously traditional fossil fuels, coal and oil, gas, into things like biofuels. We're looking at a number of energy efficiency projects. And of course, we'll have sequestration projects. Being British Columbia, we'll of course have forestry-based projects. We're also looking at other kinds of carbon capture and sequestration projects inside the oil and gas sector. So at the end of the day, we'll have a diversified project portfolio up to 1 million tons initially, and that will probably grow as other companies come to us looking to buy offsets.
I see. Wow, that's interesting. Fascinating story, and I'm sure you see a lot of really interesting new technologies and new ideas out there being proposed all the time.
Yeah, and we've got a lot of very interesting, innovative companies coming to us with great project concepts. And in British Columbia, and around Vancouver in particular, there's an awful lot of clean tech companies. And they're doing world-leading edge projects. And they do them here in BC and around the globe. So we're happy to be one of the companies that's helping contribute to their success. We want to model some of these things at home and show that you can actually have a vibrant economy in British Columbia and do that with a very low emissions profile.
Wow, that's great. Well, that's a great synopsis. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thanks for taking a couple of minutes to check in with us and let us know what the Carbon Trust is all about. And what can we look forward to?
I think over the next year, you'll look forward to us having many more projects coming along. I think you'll look forward to us having an expansion of our business as other companies come to us. We've got companies, for example, West Coast Air, a regional airline here in British Columbia, has just signed on to us, and they're now a carbon neutral airline. Every single flight they have in their company is carbon neutral with us. So you'll see more companies coming to us. You'll see municipalities, cities, and whatnot across BC buying offsets from us. So we see our business expanding in that realm.
One last question. What's the dollar value of the offsets?
We sell them at $25 a ton.
Okay.
And that's set by the provincial government. And our objective now is to make sure we buy all of our offsets at less than $25 as a Crown Corporation or a company like any other company.
Right.
We have to make sure that we can
fiscally responsible
costs.
Company.
Absolutely.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Making investments back in British Columbia.
Terrific. Scott, thanks so much for taking the time.
Good stuff.